Gnatalie, the most colorful and complete long-necked dinosaur on the West Coast, will debut in the Judith Perlstein Welcome Center of the brand new NHM Commons at the Natural History Museum of Los Angeles County. Gnatalie with a G is a mounted Diplodocus-like long-necked dinosaur made from multiple specimens. The fossils that make up Gnatalie and those of several other ancient animals were buried in what was once a riverbed 150 million years ago during the late Jurassic period. The Gnatalie Quarry, named after the stinging gnats that pestered excavators, was discovered in 2007 in southeast Utah by researchers from the NHM LAC's Dinosaur Institute, led by Dr. Luis Chiappe. Gnatalie's unusual color is due to bone infilling during the fossilization process by the green mineral celadonite. It will be the first green dinosaur skeleton to be mounted for display worldwide.
Dinosaurs are a great vehicle for teaching our visitors about the nature of science. And what better than a green 75-foot long dinosaur to engage them in the process of scientific discovery and make them reflect about the wonder of the world we live in.